Who's there? Welcome to City Skylines, Oaktown. And here we are at this little new park. And I was going to look. Boy, we keep dropping. We're down just below 4.6 million. Only 37 people. And let's see here. I may wait till it goes to, well, entertainment. I don't think it's got that much entertainment. Yeah. 20% more visitors. Wowee. Now, the other thing I think I might do. Oh my goodness. We're charging $12. Let's go down to 8. I didn't realize that. Maybe should go even lower than that. Now, I want to go over and look at the other parks. See what's going on over here. I think that's a landfill that's cleaning out. Okay. Small main gate. I don't know why I wouldn't have made that a large main gate. It's up. The entertainment is pretty close to the next level. We've still got a lot of visitors to go to the next level. Looks like parking lots are okay. Got a gazebo. Couple of gazebos out. That I guess I'll have to put a path into. There's a little bit different gazebo. And I think there's lots of benches. I don't think I need any more benches. Picnic tables. Okay. Just gonna try this, I don't know. Hmm. find it's a little hard to manipulate those. Okay. Do I have that other kind of food stall? Got one of these. I think I got a cannon. Thought I did. Yeah. Guess Lord, I could put one there. Now, I have got to go to parks. Way back here, I have got, sorry about this jerking around so much. Oh, wait a minute now. That's got to come in from this side, doesn't it? I'm going to do this. I think that's okay now. That. Sorry about the jerking around. I guess that's actually going to meet it. Now, I want to, oh, that's good. The other thing I want to do is put a campus over here. Smooth the terrain, I don't know. Doesn't really look much smoother. I have never tried this. Okay. Now, I gotta do this crazy water thing. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Okay, primary to place, secondary to remove, use the handle to adjust, which I still... I had better save this. I don't understand. It talks about a handle. Well, that doesn't seem to be accomplishing a lot. Now, what I do want to do is monorail. Let me look at something here. What I'm going to do is put a monorail, an upgrade. Still won't work. Aha! Now I got her, I think. Now, monorail station with road. I think that's the way it would tie in there. Let's hope. Yeah, okay. So, the next thing I want to do is race park, paint industry, paint campus area. Well, just going to paint. A large area. And of course I always can. Make it bigger. I cannot believe it. The water almost made it there. And even now it didn't make it there. Okay. Now, let's see here. Okay. I got a mod for underground power cables. Jeez, we still got a dead person. Boy, this is almost up. That's way over, so basically we just need more people. Now, I'd prefer that they come by train bot. If they're going to drive, I want plenty of place for them to park because we need people. Trash and dead people. Okay. Now, what I may do in that case, building is emptying, incineration plant. I'm thinking that with the roads here, I can put in, and I'm just going to lose that building and run it straight. Okay. What I want to do is put restrictions, vehicle restrictions. Okay. I want to ban everything except trucks. In other words, what I'm hoping is that the trash trucks will come across there, but nothing else will. That's just going to the landfill. What I want to do I'm just gonna parking, no 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 parking. Because I want just the trash trucks. I guess I'll be in parking there too. I'm going to put another incineration plant there. getting up there. The zoo is close. Cherry National Park. It's level 2, Blueberry Park. Okay. Oh, looks like we're charging a dollar. Now, let us look here. City park, amusement park, zoo, nature preserve. Main gate. Okay. Campfire site 2. Tent. 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 Viewing deck. That's a lot of stuff. Okay, the zoo has reached level 3. We'd have a sea life, flamingo, and elephant. Okay. I don't see any way I can get rid of that. Well, I guess we better There's that. Now, looks like I have made a mistake. I'm going to move it there. Now we'll go back to paths. I think we got everything there now. Oh. What did I do here? Now, what have we got in the zoo that we didn't have before? Antelope, bison, insect, I think we had all of those. Ah, flamingo. Elephant. I'll put that right there. And a sea life. Ooh, that is a big, big, big one. Shoreline required, so we can't put it there. Yep. Where are we here now? Thank you. Someone told me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true. Hi, how you doing? Hi. Hi there. I thought I just saw you back there. What was that horrible sound? Sounds like somebody dying. Nah, you better tread along. I'm going to run over. Rounding the turn. Nice benches. Very nice benches. Pow! Pow! Why are you wheeling your suitcases through the zoo? Are you taking the animals some food? Wow. That's interesting. That's a little different. This is a nice zoo. Wow, look at all the people. One thing with these parks, I think I'm eventually going to be able to charge a fair amount for them. Hey, that's a pretty good flip. Maybe I should do it. I wonder if we're exiting. Yeah, I think we are. Pow. Boy, that hurt. Pow. That's my forehead, you know. Jeez. Gonna run down here and get the bus. Someone told me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true. I gotta go over and look at the elephant enclosure. Let's see, that is Annabelle Holmes. Wonder which bus this is. High wealth adult, tourist, and is leaving the city. Why would you want to leave my city? Okay, that is city bus, isn't it? This is West City, 22 stops, 7 vehicles. There it comes. What? Did the bus come and leave us? I mean, what it looks like is a bunch of people. Oh, we're on the bus. Oh, sorry. Sorry. We're treading right along, aren't we? I wonder if the bus driver would mind if I blew the horn and opened the door. It is a little hot in here, you know. It is a little hot, I think. How about the rest of you people? You don't think it's hot? Well, I guess it doesn't matter because I'm hot and I am going to open the door. So, what do you think of that? I'm sure you think it's great. Well, some people got off. Should be more people getting on. Hunt. That's the bus horn. Well, actually, it's just me pretending to be a bus horn. Man, this is going on way too long. Way too long. And I know the other thing I got to do down here is there's two bus stops close together. This is one of them. And the other one's right up here. And I think this other one's the one I'm going to eliminate. Let's just wait here and see. Wait and see. I might even put bus lanes up here. Eliminate parking. Well, I guess there actually is a lane they can get up. Now that's interesting. You know, a tree could slow you down when you're driving, bus driver. Did you know that a tree can slow you down? There's a trash truck. Don't litter, please. Yeah, I'm sure that's gonna influence the people who would litter. And the people who wouldn't litter are not going to litter because they're not going to litter. We're kind of stuck on the edge of this traffic circle, I think. I think that's what's here. Well, I'm going to have to jump out and look. Amanda is an educated senior. I thought there was another bus stop here. Let's, buses. Yeah. That looks like the only bus stop. Maybe I already eliminated it. Oh well. Well, this has gone on long enough. I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.